here with Off-Leash K9 Training. I have here 10-month-old Victorian Bulldog, Bruno. Bruno is here for our 2-week board and train. He's coming to us with this kind of stuff, mainly jumping on people, getting excited. He pulls really hard on the leash. He's pretty much dragging wherever he feels like going. He's a little bit reactive toward things. This is another dog. He wants to go and be friendly, play with them. He's always trying to play, jump. Like I said, he's very strong. As far as I know, he does know how to sit. He hasn't downed for me. I don't think he knows how to down. I'm going to run through some of the commands right now just to see if he'll do any of them for me. Bruno,
Respect for everybody that comes into the house so he doesn't jump on them. And when we go on walks that he doesn't pull and run after everybody that starts baby talking to him. My communication with the trainer was fantastic. She answered all my texts as quickly as she could, trying to take care of the dogs. And she sent videos and pictures often. And it was even a time when it was his 11th month and she responded really quickly to tell him that we missed him. Changes that I noticed in Bruno when we got him back is that he listened right away. He healed quickly. We were able to walk him off the leash without having to worry that he would run off after a bicycle or some squirrel like he typically does. And he wasn't pulling anymore. I would definitely recommend off-leash training to anyone who's looking to get their dog on.